Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash 2. Last time, we played through Classic Mode as Lloyd in one of the laggiest episodes we've had so far, and this time we're gonna be playing through as Simon Belmont, and just hoping that it goes a bit smoother. Now, Simon looks very different here compared to his actual Smash counterpart. This is what, like, classic box art Simon looks like, and I've gotta be honest, I think I prefer this design. Starting off with palette swaps, we have the Smash Brothers Ultimate Simon right there, a Richter, and then probably some other characters I'm not familiar with. Alucard? Question mark. Another character right there. Okay, yep, these sure are some Castlevania characters that I'm not familiar with. I do like a blue-haired one though. Dracula? Or maybe that one's Alucard. I don't know. And then of course, classic Simon. Let's go. Game, please don't lag. Please, it's been a day. My computer's been reset. It's been off all night. Okay, already we're looking a little better here. Well, it certainly is a little bit jumpy, but you know what? We've had worse. So let's get his specials knocked out right here. Neutral special. X. But, okay, so it's exactly the same as the ultimate counterpart, except I really prefer the throwing angle on this one, or the throwing animation. You know, with the, okay, if I could hit with it. That. The underhanded throw, I think, works a ton better. Side special, cross, behaves exactly how it does in Ultimate. We're gonna do down special next, which is the Holy Water, which is kinda like it is in Ultimate, except it goes along the ground, which I think is a nice little addition to it. And the up special is very different. This is the Ring Grapple, once I can actually pull it off. Yeah! So as you can see, he grapples onto a ring and swings himself with it. If you do it into someone like that, it does damage. If you do it into the ground, it does kind of a wave dash. And if you do it a second time in the air after already swinging, it becomes a tether recovery. So it's got quite a lot of versatility to it. I honestly really like it. And something else I love about this Simon is just, well, one is smash attacks. Look how powerful that feels. And the side smash, and then the down smash. Oh my god. The neutral air is this, which I've been using a lot. All of his aerials feel really powerful. We have, of course, the down air, which is just like in Smash Ultimate, which I really like. And we just got the combo kill. Hell yeah. God, that... Simon's fun in this game. I actually really, really enjoy playing as Simon in this one. Especially compared to... Compared to his appearance in Ultimate, this is something else. What's his down tilt? Okay, he doesn't have the weird sliding down tilt, which is a bit of a downgrade, I would say. I do like the sliding down tilt. But that's okay. Okay, Chibi-Robo's on our team. I didn't even fully notice that, honestly. But yeah, the up smash with the double strike. Look how powerful that looks. He's really well sprited in this game, I gotta say. Yeah, yeah. His jab, though, is just the swing of the thing, of the chain, of the rope, whatever. The whip, that's what it's called. It's just the whip swing, which is not great. Not great. He doesn't have a traditional jab. He just has what he has in Ultimate when you hold the button, which is not too good. Chibi-Robo, could you do something? I love you, little buddy, but you're not really doing anything right now. You were just kind of standing there. Also, of course, we get this stage. One of the laggiest ones I've found. Oh my god, what happened over there? I'm gonna have to watch that back, but they both died. Alright, let's check out his throws, actually, if we can get a chance to grab Rayman. Whoa! Oh, the Spinies are mine. What am I doing? Yeah! Oh, that down throw into Spiny combo killed him. Good job, Simon. Good job, Simon. Let's go. Giant Bandana D. Oh, my poor boy. He has grown. And now we have to kill him because he's freakishly large. Look at him. That looked so weird when he was flying in. I love this little fella. All right, yeah, the game's definitely still in lag town. It's not quite as bad as Lloyd. Lloyd's episode was ridiculous. That's a poison mushroom. I knew that too. Come on, you two are the big guys. What? You're like the size of Giant Bandana D. Why aren't you the ones doing all the damage here? And I do kind of want to go for a style kill. Like this! Oh no. We're fine. We have a decent recovery with this Simon, so it's not quite as, not quite as scary if you go for that off-stage style! Because that is a meteor. or at least a spike of, or whatever you call it, I forget. Yeah. I just need you to be in the air, all over the edge of the stage, little buddy. I promise it'll be over soon. Am I dead? Oh, I'm swinging under the stage. I don't know how this... What is happening? Okay. So if you, like, connect with a wall... I think if you swing into a wall, you can do it again? Oh, I shouldn't. Yes! Okay. Let's see, I'll just read the official description. A ring-shaped grapple appears, and Simon uses it to swing himself forward a great distance. Highly advised to use at a distance. When used a second time, there is no ring grapple, and the move becomes a tether. This doesn't actually have the full description, but I did read on its actual page. I think if you swing and hit a wall, you can do it again. Alright, taunts. Neutral. If you will fight, then stand resolute. Okay, up and down. I will destroy you. Left and right. This Simon's got so much more personality than the grumpy dude we got in Ultimate. I really like this Simon. I can't even lie. Okay, I'm just trying to... Fine, I won't go for that one. God, he's a bit more awkward when it comes to hitting targets, though. I'll give him that. Okay, we're gonna get this one. Just gonna hold the button. There we go. And you can kinda control it yourself. It's not great. What is happening? It's certainly not great. Alright, up tilt to hit that one. Get that one right there. And then it's just you. Gotcha! Yeah, he's got some really nice sprite work in this game. He's probably one of my favorites. Like, purely on sprite work alone. I think he looks great. I think Smash Ultimate could take a few things from this guy, and I would not be opposed to it. I know that Smash Ultimate was Simon's first Smash Brothers appearance, and if there's another Smash, I think he'll come back. I don't know about Richter, but I think he'll definitely come back. If they even do another one. I'm being hopeful here. But if they do, and they do bring him back, I hope that one of the development team played Smash Flash 2. Because he's got some really good stuff. Really good stuff. Alright, I'm just gonna... Argh. Another down smash. That's not a down smash. Ah! Uh-oh. Swing! Why can't I swing off of it? What's happening? Oh, well, that's fine. They both sacrificed themselves so that I may recover. Heck yeah. Never seen that happen before, but alright. Pit, Fox, and big ol' big-headed Sonic. Alright, we got this. Easy peasy. Maybe. 3DS! I like this stage. Well, I like this stage when hazards are off. Not as much when hazards are on, gotta say. Cause it certainly lags out a little bit when hazards are on. I'm a neutral air fiend, look at me go. God, forward smash. It just feels strong. Alright, Tetris. Okay, I keep trying to forward smash, he keeps doing forward tilt, but that's fine. Whoa! I tried to roll, he didn't feel like doing it apparently. Oh my god, Simon. You are decimating. Oh, that's a Tetris. Yeah, see, look, I'm swinging into this wall and I'm able to do it again. I'm gonna die. Okay, I'm just gonna hang on to the ledge, I guess. I don't know how Sonic glitched into the Tetris piece. But sure. Oh god. Simon's dead. I mean, Sonic died first. Cool. Yeah, this stage is a little glitchy. As I've been told previously, you can kind of glitch into stuff like the Tetris blocks. I'm honestly very glad Sonic died first there, because I did not want to be going into these later stages with only one life. Well, most notably, I feel like I'm gonna accidentally kill myself in the Master Hand fight, to be honest with you. So, yeah. Look at this, though. Look at that. Ah, oh, this move! He's got such good sprite work, I can't praise him enough. For the team behind... Whoever animated Simon, good freaking job, whoever you are. Because this dude is so well animated. So well sprited, I should say. I guess it's a bit of both, right? You have to do the sprites, and then you have to have them work together to make the animation, so... Yeah, it's a bit of both. That actually worked as an up B for getting up there. Very nice. Fully charged up smash! Yeah, these Crystal Smash stages... They kind of leave a lot to be desired, I'm not gonna lie. There's no real going fast in these. It's just because they, you know, because they take a while to break. So... There's no real, I guess, speedrun strategies for this. If they all took one hit, then it'll be a bit more viable. But at that point, it's just target smash, so... I get why they did it. Board the platforms will be a nice addition for sure. Three, two arms! One. I do have two arms, thank you.
Alright.
Down smash! Okay, that was decent. Have an axe. There you go, and my axe! There. Okay, I'm getting hit by multiple Kirbys! Help! What if I just wave dash into him with the up B? I wanna try it. I just wanna this Kirby is going ham! We had a Kirby do that last episode, I think, where they just jab attack on the button. Look at him, he's still going! What is he doing? There's a lot of good moments in this episode. This is a good one. I'm gonna leave that guy for last. No, he's just hanging out. He's just doing his own thing over there, so I'll leave him for last unless he decides to change his tune. Look at him! Still jabbing away. Still jabbing away. Yeah. What are you doing? You're gonna be small now. Oh, that's what stopped you from jabbing. I didn't want to disrupt you from having a good time there, buddy. Good God. That little curb. I should have collected the poison mushroom so he could keep doing it. I shouldn't have taken that jab, his fun jab time away from him. Alright, Metal Meta Knight. Let's go! You can have a forward throw, and then a forward smash, and another one, and another one, and he's dead. Bro, Simon might have to be my new main in this game. Not that that's- I mean, I just did- I'm saying that and all I did was like, cheese a metal CPU off the stage, but still, I don't know, Simon's good. I like him. Let's see how much damage Up Smash does here. If I could hit with it, that is. Run! Also, look how muscular this dude is. He is jacked. Okay, that's like 14 damage right there. We're gonna... Yeah, that's what I'm... Oh my god. It's just strutting. Does he have the crouch walk? He doesn't. So that's one thing Smash Ultimate does have over this, is Simon has his funny crouch walk in that game. Alright, I'm just gonna keep doing this. Hoping for the best. Okay, alright. See, this is why I didn't want to go into this fight with less than two lives. I feel like that would have been a bad idea. Okay. Take this! Okay, that does 17 and comes out really quick, so... Whoa, the spot dodge! I think the axe is the way to go. I don't know if that last one even hit him, it just kind of vanished. Can it hit him twice? No. Okay. Thought maybe it could. Alright, you want to go out there? You can have that! I've barely even used that move. Alright, and take this, and then up, I guess an up tilt. Yeah, alright. Take there. Nah, up smash. Okay, I don't know why I thought I could power through that. Get out of there, Simon. Alright, neutral air, neutral air. And we'll finish him off with the funny down B. Apparently that did damage to him. I didn't even know I was overlapping with him, but yeah, okay. We'll take that. We take those, for sure. For sure. Alright, good run! Very good run right there. Good job, Simon. I also just like his sprite art there as well, like his actual game artwork. Congratulations. Ooh, the evil Meta Knight. That Meta Knight palette isn't in the game. Maybe that's one that they're gonna add in the future? Because at the moment, Meta Knight is literally just, this. See? Oh, well, I guess it's that. Maybe it's that one, I don't know. Anyway, I want to show off his final smash. I know that it's technically, you know, he's in Ultimate, so he has a final smash in that game, but I just want to see what it looks like in this game. Let's see. It is still Grand Cross. Oh. It's literally just Smash Ultimate's final smash. They just fully animated that. Okay. Well, there you go, folks. That is Simon Belmont in Super Smash Flash 2. That was fun! And next time on Super Smash Flash 2, we're heading in as Bomberman! So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.